mangoes. This mango is from Pakistan. Pakistan has great mangoes. I'm gonna show you how to eat a mango
properly. It's a bit messy.
So, cut it in half, twist it. And instantly you have a cup. And this is where you need something to put the knife on. I'm gonna put the knife right here. I'm gonna put this piece down for a second. Anyway, then what you do is you bite this. You get another cup. Bite and twist. Another cup.
We're in the upside down new house in Niagara Falls. It's a nice wood floor. We just put wood flooring in our place. Hold on a second, I could do this. All right. There's the kitchen. That's a good shot.
What's that, Mr. Chef?
This is the new place. What a dude. So this is Rick and Rhiannon's new place, Mr. and Mrs. Legacy. They made a mistake. They have the smoke detectors on the floor. Grab onto something. That was a wicked shot.
Grab onto something.
Grab onto the chairs in there if you can. Yeah.
This is really like
disorienting.
So the chairs, you can reach in the kitchen chairs.
No, the toilet.
Ew, no, a toilet, gross. This is pretty cool.
It's really lopsided, eh? Like,
it's so disorienting.
You're like falling all over the
place. Turn the taps on. Record player spinning. This is off limits. I guess this is the VIP area.
All the areas are off limits.
No.
It's just like a tourist with a lot of tourists. Oh, they didn't clean the shower walls.
Get out of my house.
Look at the dog on the top. Get the turn pan. He's cute.
Cool. We're upside down, but the rest of the world isn't.
I wonder why they have these things here. But there's nothing in them, like you could just go in.
It's Disney.
I know. I'm in bed. I know it's Disney.
Yeah. Cool though. Yeah, I will. It's so disorienting.
Ew.
What?
There's garbage in it.
Oh, they actually put garbage in it. That's funny. It messes with your inner ear balancing things.
They need to put a towel and like, stick it up.
Yeah. Pretty good attention to detail, I'd say.
Strange. Sorry, it's a little
It's not the front door then. That one's the front door.
Yeah.
That would be the balcony, I guess.
Yeah. I just didn't put a railing on it. Yeah, because there's the number.
What's the number? But like I said, the falls are closed right now. Sorry.
I saw you as a blue, then you faded away. Couldn't grasp at your sands as another mistake.